What's good, y'all? I'm Dark23 Wolf here, Mr. D. Cooler, and we doing some Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse. We continue with the online stuff. We continue to try to, you know, grind for some special abilities, but for some reason, we do this right now, you know? And yeah, you know? gonna get a fight on. I got my dude character look like he represents the blood and the crypt. Uh-oh, the riot. So yeah, let's get into it. Oh, what did it change to? Yeah, can't get nothing from Vegeta. God damn.
Greetings.
Alright, let's see. What you got for my boy? Let's see. I gotta start some old missions. Birds open and mix. Let's see if we actually could do something, you know? Damn, good guy. It's connected so long. I understand that not everybody might be doing this, but good God. And no room to be found. Well, seeing if I defeat. Nope. So this was the power teams. I guess we'll go through the story, you know? Let's see how that shit work out, man. Cause it's gonna be interestingly hard. I'm gonna say that. Yeah, I didn't know if you fight one of those patrols, there's a chance you get a Dragon Ball. I guess that will show you. I guess he gotta do it by himself as I get a Dragon Ball. Or I just gotta go single player or single lobby to do it, you know? We just finished freaking our sales, so that leaves Majin Buu. I'm not up to that. I'm really not. You gotta face Majin Buu, Super Buu, Kid Buu.
We bring you breaking news on the android threat. Bridgetown, just south of West City, is at this time under attack.
Uh-huh. This one went to the future, ain't it? Went back to the future. Oh, great. Dude, we gotta fight like those two or three.
This is my. Wait a second. What's going on?
Like, what the fuck you just did?
Trunks, your existence is in jeopardy now. The future is just about to change.
What do you mean?
It just would look just the same.
Probably the workings of those two.
Wait, they want to change history? Erase me completely? Supreme Kai of Time, what should I do?
What should I do? You guys can't do shit.
Calm down. It's dangerous for you to act now because your existence is ephemeral.
Ephemeral.
However, we don't have much time left. Could you stop those two?
Guys.
Wait, what the fuck was it? Guys, what the, like a different voice actor? I swear to God, I just heard a different voice actor or someone else just in this party. Oh God, give me a upload Warframe, so that's a little sad to see all enemies trying to be dead, you know. And this before him.
Who are you?
Hey, look, 17. Seems like the ticket is not just besides Trunks.
I think I'll make you outplayed.
You monsters! Not without a fight! I'll avenge Gohan!
You just don't give up, do you, kid? Always manage to piss me off.
Damn, it's like, who you want me to fight? I'll fight you, 18. I don't know how they hit me, bro. Okay, man. Shit.
Take this!
Well, this was a bad start. I should have did like a nuclear boat fight. Farewell quest. If I need to jump into this. I cannot. This is so stupid. Wow, oh, okay. That makes sense.
Don't tell me you actually think you're strong.
What the hell? What kind of shit was that? Really? He didn't just get you really don't know who the fuck you wanna fight.
Can you call yourself my
game.
Apprentice?
Oh, I'ma fight you. No, I'ma fight you. Then I'm like, we gonna change up? Like, nigga, we're gonna have a one-on-one fight. You're not gonna just, I'm gonna hit you, then you're gonna jump it back on his ass.
And
no.
Now, we bring you breaking.
No, you're not gonna do that stupid shit. What kind of shit is that? Like, you got a couple licks on me. I'm gonna go back to Trunks and I'm gonna fight him. Cause that motherfucker like I said, cause if I gotta go over there, fucking one will use a retarded Kai blast and shit. Key, Kai, wherever.
Who are you?
Fine.
Hey, look, 17.
See,
Trunks
on the
back. There are the people coming after us besides Trunks.
I think I'll make you out of play then.
You monsters! Not without a fight! I'll avenge Gohan!
You just don't give up, do you? Always manage to piss me off.
I'm gonna beat you like a rook!
Yeah, effect on nothing. Okay, oh my God. You're gonna use that again, because that's how I died last time.
You're not any different from that.
Oh, why
you
gonna die?
User we killed.
Damn it. I feel so helpless.
You see how he tries? She tries to stop. How do you fuck it, bro? That's how they fight.
Get out of here!
I'm gonna do shit, cause it's just the most bullshit of fighters. Don't aim that. Okay, man. Don't aim that. I couldn't do nothing about it. I don't know why they had me protecting his ass, man. They had to do nothing for their ass.
Oh, but you call yourself my apprentice?
How the fuck I'm a bitch? Man, they wanted to do that. They didn't put this shit in multiplayer. They didn't even need to do this stupid shit, bruh. Oh, protect his ass. How am I like the fucking one with the Gohan and fucking Cell Juniors?
And now, we bring you breaking news on the Android threat.
Protect Gohan, actually.
Bridgetown, just south of West City, is at this time on...
God, protect they broke ass. Trunks. Ain't gonna do shit. The Cell Juniors are fucking double level, higher level, double power in this shit. I can't do shit to these motherfuckers. And of course, this game, the way how they fight, they always double teams. If I fight one of them, cause I couldn't land a perfect combo on neither of them without one of them jumping and saving their dicks. Oh boy, I bet.
Who are you?
Hey, look, 17. Seems like there are other people coming after us besides Trunks.
I think I'll make you outplay them.
You monsters! Not without a fight! I'll avenge Gohan!
You just don't give up, you kid. Always move to piss me off.
You piss me the fuck off. We got this quickly. Of course, this is a perfect example. Dang.
Take this!
Don't tell me you actually think you're stronger than us. You're not any different from that Gohan loser we killed.
Damn it! Take this! I feel so helpless!
This is so retarded, bro. Gohan can't defend his ass for shit, man. Gohan, you see any? What's that? Why did the fucking appear his ass in this game, bro?
And you call your
fucking team? Oh, Yamcha can't survive this. So. Krillin getting his ass kicked by those damn Frieza army guards and shit. I'm like, what the fuck?
And now, we bring you breaking news on the Android threat. Bridgetown.
That's how they made the game so more difficult. Oh, you gotta protect this. How am I to protect a bitch ass?
Trunks.
I can't defend. How the fuck I'm gonna defend him? Also, do I know like I fucking had this game so it'd be two of us? Be like fucking had this shit so any ally will have fucking Cindy health? Do I need to do that shit? Damn. No matter how strong I am, no matter what I have, ain't no worth shit in this damn game. I can tell you ain't worth shit because that fucking defense don't worth shit. Fucking trying to die more times than I have.
Who are you?
Hey, look, 17. Seems like there are other people coming after us besides Trunks.
I think I'll make you outplay then.
You monsters! Not without a fight! I'll avenge Gohan!
You just don't give up, do you, kid? Always need
to piss me off. See, he did. Get up, dude! What? See, that's the thing. I cannot get back up. Hit! back up. Thank you. I swear to God, I'm messing the hell out of your butt, sir. I swear to God. Now, the thing is that I'm gonna pause this. The thing next thing I know, cause that cell bitch is just creeping around here. He should help us fight. You want their ass, not us. Well, I don't know about Trump. I swear to God.
Come on. Don't tell me you actually think you're stronger than us. You're not any different.
If I lose, I swear to God, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. God damn it. All right, bitch. Oh my God, man. Gonna beat you like a rock. I'm really fed up right now. Yeah. See, I was about to win. I was about to fucking win. I knew it. See, I was about to fucking
what
win.
A mess.
I can't do shit because these fucking assholes, man. I hit one, the other one come out of nowhere. There's no fucking like shit, but motherfucking about make me count this shit by Dark Souls and shit.
And now we bring you breaking news on the Android
bam.
Threat.
Shit, Metal
Bridge
Gear or
Town
something.
Just south of West City is at
come on now.
Trunk.
Don't matter how strong. I got fucking Broly pants. They probably go basic tech go up. Strength go go up. Strike powers go up. I'm like, motherfucker, you don't do shit. And I probably can't use the damn my super kind ones because that shit go down also.
Who are you?
Hey, look, 17. Seems like there are other people coming after us besides Trump.
And they can get bullshit.
I think I'll make you our plaything.
You monsters! Not without a fight! I'll avenge Gohan!
And just don't give up. Always managed to piss me off.
I was blocking, but okay, game. How you gonna do that through? Oh my God, gang. You an ass for that.
Come on. Don't tell me you actually think you're stronger than me. You're not any different from that Gohan loser we killed.
Damn it. I feel so helpless.
You are helpless, man. Shit. Let's do this again. That's Android. Fuck. Really? Come on. Fuck this, bro. First of the damn story too. Good. God. Why? No. Why? Oh no, you bitch! You see that? That was a bitch move. You fucking bitch, bro. Damn it. I'm dead. You fucking bitch, bro. Hell nah. I was kicking her ass, then she gonna go direct to Trunks. How
you call yourself my apprentice?
Shit, man. That's a real dick, bro. I swear to God. Shit, I'm gonna retry this one time, dude. Man, it's the first out of the fucking section, this damn thing, too. Trunks, yo, man, these damn.
And now we bring you breaking news on the Android threat.
You wanna call these damn
Bridgetown,
niggas?
Just south of West City.
But they can't help themselves for shit. That's just. Most of anybody in this motherfucking game is a bunch of Hercules. They can't do shit. They can't do nothing.
Trunks, your existence is in jeopardy now.
Fucking God.
The future is just about
to
change.
Damn sad. How you can't hold your own, man? I'm right there. Find one person. You protect your fucking ass, bro. Yeah, Gohan not be around, but shit. Like, shit. I know I'm naming this fucking video. Fucking Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse. Episode 6. Fucking raging. It is everybody Hercules. Because they can't defend their ass for shit, man. Got this bitch over here. About to kill her ass. No, I'm going to go ride the Trunks. Kill both of us. Oh, probably me the most. Boy, I don't know what is up with this shit. And you can see my stats don't matter in this damn story either. I know my strength, my attacks should do more damage than those two.
Who are you?
Hey, you heard something to me.
Damn, they
seems
do this
like,
bullshit attack. Come
after
on.
Us besides Trunks.
This is a good way to start broadcasting this bullshit.
You monsters! Not without a fight! I'll avenge Gohan!
What the
fuck?
They hit me!
Come on. That's the thing about being in fight games. I get so pissed off, I focus more. It's not different like shooting. Call of Duty, you get pissed off, you get pissed off, and you get your ass kicked in. Man. Ass kick or whatever. Actually, you start doing the stupidest thing you don't want to do. Like, camp in the corner like a shotgun or something. Well, I'm the damn cell come through. You better not come through. If he do, oh my god, what if that bitch dude came through? Oh my god. Well, hey guys, you ready for me? Like, fuck you, Phil, fuck you, bitch. I'm not used to fucking shit. How do I get past this part? Mostly any time I lost in Valley Storm missions, it's mostly the middle. Like, the game one, you got to turn to game, but Krillin has couldn't protect his damn self. Then I fight Cell Juniors and shit. Tien and Yamcha. Yamcha just can't protect it as shit. Most times he. I can't say die, but you know.
I know you've got more than that.
Oh my god. I should never let Vegeta beat the damn teacher. I'm really getting tired here now. Fucking Krillin passing. Wait, we ended it like that? No, come on, really? We ended like that. Just like that. I'm really debating if I want to continue this damn story or... I gotta have fucking brother clothes. Trunks. I'm guessing this really don't do shit to, story mode. I'm guessing that. I'm taking this shit. I don't know what to take this shit. I want to keep like a distance, like, you know, strikes, two strikes and two melees, Kai Blast. I'll keep it like that, but I don't know what the hell. I guess I'm gonna go with this one. Right, go on. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it this one. Then, Super Saiyan really ain't shit for me, but I'm gonna keep it on there just in case, you know. I guess we'll continue the story. Oh, what? But I don't even know if that makes sense, but you know. Alright, I'm gonna do a couple quests. Shit. So I might do need to level up. Cause I got lucky with Mirror. And I got lucky with that Majin Buu. I was supposed to go down with Majin Buu.
Yep.
It means you're getting shorter.
Yep.
Oop. There we go. Okay. Oh, level star 5. No wonder. Shit. Great Sandman. Oh, yeah, dude. I forgot all about Sandman. Devil Buster, Justice, Zigzag Express, Freedom Kick. Hey. Yo, Vegeta, did your ass fire? I can learn a new move from your ass. I guess I cannot. I guess I'm gonna end it right here. It's 12. Yeah, it's 12. You know. Follow my Twitter, follow Dark23Wolf, and like, subscribe my YouTube, Mr. D. Cooler. You know, do what you gotta do, and shit, you know, and have a nice day and night, be breezy.